In this video, we will show you how to replace the AC power supply unit or PSU in an MD2412 or MD2424 enclosure. Before removing the PSU, read through and follow the safety guidelines to protect your system from potential damage and ensure your personal safety. For more information about safety guidelines, see the MD2412 and MD2424 Enclosure Owner's Manual at dell.com/support. Identify the failed PSU in your system management software or by the fault indicator on the PSU. The PSU is hot swappable, so you can replace it without powering off the enclosure. First, remove the cable strap and disconnect the power cable. The PSU shuts down immediately when power is removed. Hold the PSU handle and press the latch down to disengage the PSU from the chassis connectors. Guide the PSU out of the chassis. Carefully insert the replacement PSU into the chassis. Ensure that the latch clicks into place, engaging the PSU into the chassis connectors. Connect the power cable to the PSU. The PSU starts up immediately when you connect power. Secure the PSU cable to the handle with the cable strap. Make sure the LED turns on solid green, and then verify that the PSU is operating properly using your system management software. For more information or support about the MD2412 and MD2424 PSU, visit dell.com/support.